Okay, let's get some more destroyers. I have a wall! A pretty strong wall! Okay, out of range, that's all I care about. As long as I'm out of range of 10 shot things, it's good. Just in case, I'll bring it there. You never know. Rationalists don't give much benefit. What would be the better choice? Commerce? I think rationalism would be fine. Just so I get to, well, what would be better? I don't mind doing rationalism, it helps me a bit sooner. At least that's what I believe. City connection? It does not, no. I forgot to make the harbor there. What do you mean by X amount? Gives what? What X amount? What? You can't be as vague as that! That doesn't answer anything at all. Everything gives X amount of stuff. You mean 5-year plan? I don't know. Oh, party leadership. I don't know, man. Tradeouts would be nice, that's for sure. Let's try it. I'm gonna be having 2 more traders sent to my capital to make nuclear missiles even sooner, so I don't mind having that ability. I sell Oxford. Still have it to be built. That's good. He does have airplanes, after all. So if I want to, like, actually go in and push, I have to get triplanes for defense. a lot of them, because he can get a bunch as well. So what I need to do is get a bunch of them. Or many, many destroyers. That could also do it too. One nuke unless he has bomb shelters, but I really doubt he'll be able to get the bomb shelters in time. We'll see. Blitzing the capital won't do it. He has too much stuff there already. What is wrong with today? I liked how they swapped and didn't actually attack. I like that. Okay. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I definitely have to kill that. Most annoying thing in the world. At least I actually shot it this time around. Up the hidden sites. Yeah, I could do that too. Good point. Okay, where are they? We can do both of them. Okay. Might have got liberated. Yeah, I just can't trust his airplanes at all. It's carriers? I don't know. Carriers are really fragile. Really, really fragile. Go! I'll be able to catch it down here. Just get advanced ballistics on one turn. Awesome, the Congress is in 13, so that at most he has another 19 turns before he can get his stuff going. That is so awesome. This is beautiful. Okay. Just gonna take a while, that's all. He must be so fragile. He's like no military. Oh my god. Okay. Shoot things. Yay. How's the culture? It's not as high. Or as scary as it may seem, so that's good in that regard. When does my next scientist come out? 7 turns. This is where we can get an Oxford down to one turn. I'll have to get an engineer for Great Firewall. Can I generate uranium once I get Columbo? I would have to declare war with Germany in order to do so. Yep, still streaming. Thank you. It's only the second game today. Longer one. Are you? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, at least we got it. That is ridiculous. Protects the cargo ship right when I was going to take it. Unbelievable. Does anyone know if embarked mobile SAMs intercept? Probably not, eh? Oh yeah, I can upgrade these, can't I? So one fighter's coming out, two, three fighters. Next policy will give me so much gold per turn. Like, it is a ridiculous amount of gold I'll get next turn. Well, not next, but my next policy. 5 turns. It could be sooner. Close, but not really. My faith per turn, I won't be able to get to. Well, I'll be getting 2 riders after I get my next policy, and that'll be really good. Really, really good. Why am I not spying on them? You mean on Byzantium? Good point, let's move that there. Take an hotel. Gonna get bombers. Okay. That definitely has to be downvoted. Yeah, soundtrack is done. We're gonna do No Man's Sky now. She played faster. Thank you. Thank you. What's the hotkey for making an archaeology site? Who knows it? Antiquity site, how do you make a thingamajig? Quick, quick, can you get it? Quick! He really wants to do open borders. Really badly. blackmail him with the nuke. Nukes will be dropped. I like my minus 257 gold per turn. It's a good amount. At least I think so. I have so many counters if this does get started to get nuked. Okay. Well, I mean, shot at, you know. Can't get through anything right now. That's too bad. Raining there. Oh my god. I wish I had a city set to use that in. I'll save for later, I guess. Can I actually hit a city? That can't be right. I can't actually... He's really that wide open? I have things I could do here. Lots of things I could do here. I think I still have to nuke him anyway. I don't have enough battleships to take out his capital. Unless I make more. Okay, if I make more battleships, I'll be able to take out his capital. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Just one range short, eh? Just one. That sucks. It would be nice having more uranium. I'll need to make some health, I guess. Bunch of everything. We're not randomly die.